fashion. Why are you interrupting my act here? I'm supposed to sing to these people.
I'm sorry, Mr. Broadhurst. I'm sorry, Mr. Broadhurst. They only
what are you
give
doing?
Peanuts and popcorn out at the ball game. Mr. Excuse me, everybody. Sorry, Mr. Broadhurst. Sorry. You know, I love baseball.
Oh, we all love baseball, don't we?
Can we get to the St. Louis park? Can you tell me the fellas' names on the team so I can say hello to them?
Well, sure. You know, nowadays they give baseball players strange names and funny names.
I'm taking that. Funny names?
Yeah, funny names, yeah.
Nothing could be funnier than my name, Sebastian Dimwitty.
All right, so listen, on the St. Louis team, who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
That's what I'm trying to find out, the fellow's name.
I'm telling you, who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
You know the fellow's name?
Yeah.
And who's on first?
Yeah.
The guy on first base.
Who?
The guy on first base.
Who?
The guy on first base.
Who is on first?
What are you asking me for?
I'm not asking you, I'm telling you.
Well, I'm asking you who's on first.
That's the man's name.
That's who? Then tell me his name.
Who?
The guy on first base.
Who?
The guy playing first base.
Who is on first?
You got a first baseman on first?
Certainly.
Then who's playing first?
Absolutely.
When you pay the first baseman every month, who gets the money?
Every dollar of it.
Who gets it?
Sometimes his wife comes down to get it.
Who what? Yeah. Mr. Broadhurst.
After all, the man earned it, you know.
Mr. Broadhurst, what is the fella's name on first base?
No. What is the fella's name on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base, but we're not talking about
it. You
mentioned the man's name.
If I mention a third baseman's name, who did I say is playing third?
No. Who was on first?
Stay off of first base. What is the fella's name on third base?
No. What is the fella's name on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on third?
I don't know.
Who's on first?
There I go. Back on third again. Please, Mr. Ross, let's stay on third base. What is the fella's name on third base?
What is the fella's name on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know. Third base. You got an outfield?
Sure, we got an outfield.
You got a good outfield?
Absolutely.
The left fielder's name?
Why?
I don't know. I just thought I'd ask.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
Then who is playing left field?
Who was playing first?
Stay out of the infield. What is the fella's name in left field?
What is the fella's name? Second base.
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
No, back on third again. The left fielder's name?
Why?
Because.
Oh, that's our center fielder.
Tell me today?
I'm telling you, tomorrow.
What time?
What time what?
What time tomorrow are you going to tell me who's pitching?
Who's not pitching?
If I say... You got a catcher on the team?
Sure, we got a catcher. Today?
Today's pitching, today's catching, tomorrow's pitching. Yeah. Oh, St. Louis got a couple of days on the team. You know, I'm a very good catcher.
Yeah, I know that.
And I would like to play catcher for the St. Louis team.
I think I can arrange that.
Okay. Me being...
What are you doing, lady?
What are you doing, lady? Me being a good catcher,
right?
I want to throw the guy out. Tomorrow pitches the ball, the guy up bunts the ball.
Okay.
Me being a good catcher, I want to pick up the ball and throw the guy out of first base, so I want to throw the ball to who?
That's the first thing you said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about.
That's what you gotta do.
Is throw the ball to first base, then who gets it?
Naturally.
Naturally? Okay, so I pick up the ball and I throw it to naturally.
Okay, now throw it to who?
Naturally. That's what I'm saying. So I pick up the ball and throw it to naturally.
No. Throw the ball to first base.
And who gets it?
Naturally.
That's what I'm saying. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to naturally.
veterans.
That's what I'm saying.
Not what you're saying.
So I pick up the ball and I throw it to first base.
And who gets it?
He better get it. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to first base. Whoever it is drops the ball. Picks it up. The guy runs to second. He picks it up, throws it to what? What throws it to? I don't know. A double play. The next guy up hits a long fly ball to because. Why? I don't know. He's on third, and I don't care. I said, I don't care.
Oh, he's our shortstop.